Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my fucking daddy told me, get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old,
vacation and telling me, yeah. And I'm bipolar to the severity, and I need medication apparently, and some militant convulsive theory. I am a rebel, but yes, I'm so militant, still unmanageable for the civilians. I am psychotic, but there is no remedy, this is not figurative, this is literally.
I'm
30
years old, songs have been sold,
we've
traveled around the world, and we're still roaming, soon we'll be 30 years old. About life, my woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old.
I can't seem to come out of it.
61.
What's going on inside of my head? It feels like I'm being turned out of it.
I made a man, so
ladies and gentlemen, please tell me there's an announcement.
I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month.
I don't need a song, I don't need a speaker, cause a nigga ain't know it's like I got on my road. I'm in the desk, all I see is my Adidas. Men and boo, we don't wanna be a. Never turning back, I just think I got here. And I'm never slowing down, fuck was that a deal? If you got a problem, step to the office. Matter of fact, never mind, talk to the kiosk. See I
yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old. My mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old,
my fucking
daddy told me, get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely.
They're telling me, yeah. And I'm bipolar to the severity, yeah. And I need medication apparently, yeah. And some militant convulsive theory, yeah. I am a rebel, but yes, I'm so militant, still unmanageable for disabilities, yeah. I am psychotic, but there is no remedy. This is not figurative, this is literally.
I'm 30 years old, songs have been sold, we've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. About life, my woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, please turn down the words and announce
the right. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month.
I don't need a song.